Welcome, everybody. This is Sergeant Devil Dog Dave bringing another episode of my campaign, Ghost Recon Breakpoint and Operation Checkmate, episode 2 of the 3-episode game of Ghost Recon Breakpoint. And we are currently going after the strategist. We have to meet Fisher. This is our mission here. The strategist, just if you're just tuning in, haven't followed along, is Project Claw. Is run by a man shrouded in mystery, known as a strategist. Most of his people respect him for his intelligence, power, and influence. All of them fear him. And then enough intel on Leon Farrow has been gathered to take him down, tag with Deep Blue, to bring him to justice and find Midas. Yeah, we still got to find Midas. And we got to talk to Sam. We're here at the rendezvous point. It is approximately 9 o'clock in the evening. We're all decked out for some Super Spec Ops, hanging out with Fisher.
Find anything?
I found construction blueprints to show a way in.
I love Fisher so much.
You
I got
out what
echelon
we need to
gear too.
The strategist.
Mine looks better.
I leaned on a few of the strategist's people. They told me what we need to know.
The blueprints show an emergency escape route. We're gonna need to lock the place down first, or the strategist might bug out.
I got access codes from one of my friendly little chats. I can lock this place down tight.
Good. We're also going to need to take out the SAM launchers before we can call in the Paladin aircraft for exfil.
Well, there's an engineer named Holly McKenzie who's agreed to disable the drone swarm guarding Aurora. Contact her when you're ready to dust off. She'll get you 10 minutes to clear skies. After that, you're on your own.
Then we're set. I can get to the strategist, but I'll need a distraction.
Done. Whatever it takes, I don't give a shit. The faster we take them down, the faster we get to Midas.
Remember. Slow is smooth, and smooth is fast. Don't let your emotions walk you into a trap.
You don't worry about me. I'm buttoned up.
Good. I'll meet you at the base. Let's move.
All right. We got our deal. We figured we're all talked out. We got our warning order, essentially. So, I know exactly where this is going to be, I think. It is in the center of the Channel's province. It is hidden in one of the fjords. Proceed. Hidden base. Well, it's not hidden necessarily to me anymore because it's right there. There we go. Thank you all for tuning in, ladies and gentlemen, on my YouTube channel, Sergeant Devil Dog Dave, The Silent Wars. Feel free to subscribe to that channel, hit the notification bell to be notified when I upload these videos. Like, hit the likes, dislikes, leave comments, complaints. Okay, I gotta be undetected for now. So we'll come in, we'll hump the rest of it. I am rocking an MDR, my assault rifle. I'm rocking the G28 DMR for my sniper rifle. Here. Find the security terminal located somewhere on the lower docks. Stay undetected until you have hacked the security system. Alright. Let's go down. Oh, I can't turn out this one. This was too steep. There we go. I got my guys holding in place, so I investigate this a little further, find out what it is I gotta hack. It says it's on the lower dock, so I gotta do it undetected.
Hold up, we got bad guys nearby.
These guys have been giving me away lately. So,
combat drone activated. Time to shine, buddy.
Always good to have more firepower. Alright, now they're on to me. But I got the hack, so that's all I needed. Now, gotta neutralize the SAM launchers. And they're de-escalating. I got a way out up here. I mean, walk this tube, this pipe. Hopefully it doesn't neutralize my...
Man.
I'm keep trying to stealth it as much as I can. Of course, they're on high, heightened alert. You know something's up. Now we gotta see where all the Sams are. I know there's one there. That's one. That's two. Fortunately, I know this place pretty good. Three, I think there's one over here. Four, right there. Okay, so that's my next objective here. Those guys do not listen. Here we go, Geronimo. Keep telling me.
I'm pushing forward. Gonna toss a grenade. Hope this works. Light those straw.
man. Drone's out of juice.
Gonna use it right about now.
Get up there. All right, here we go. This is the last SAM launcher.
Deep Blue, SAM's been destroyed.
Roger that. I'll call in the cavalry.
Alright, here goes the hack. Hack number two. Sorry, folks, had a little technical difficulties there. We're back on track. Alright, next phase here with this mission. Gotta get after the strategist. Hell. There he is, Pharaoh. There's Fisher.
Definitely up and running, and it's mean.
We've got to take it out before the Paladin plane enters the Rowan's airspace, where they'll never make it. I have the target, and I'm in position. Just waiting for the right moment to strike.
You don't want them.
Roger. I still got a few more flies to swat. This shouldn't take long.
Damn it, get the fuck out of the way!
Thank you.
law, you'll never stop the inevitable. The future is coming. Our future. Our wonderland.
Holy.
Got it. Next. You gotta get up there. Should be the strategist, yep.
Sylvia, I want immunity. I want to talk to a government official. I know things, valuable things.
Let's negotiate. What the hell?
Fisher was on my side. Yeah.
Playtime's over.
You think you can stop me? You're the old world. I can control an army with just my mind. I am the...
Go to sleep, old man. Put you in a rest home.
That's better.
Can you get authorization for a ground attack now?
You keep the pressure on here. I'll make sure he gets in front of the right people in Washington. Other than that, I've learned not to promise anything. You know... I'm sure there's some people at Echelon who'd love to meet a snake eater like you.
Well, we'll have to find out another day. I have some unfinished business to take care of.
Right. That's what really matters. Never leave a brother behind.
All right. Oh. Gotta find Midas. This is where I'll find him.
What the hell?
Oh, there he is. Taking us back to Erewhon.
Hey,
Holt.
Look what I found.
Holt? God damn, it's good to see you, brother. Thanks, boss.
You look like shit.
Yeah. Well, you don't look so good yourself.
They put a hurting on me. I don't know how much more of that I could have taken. Where's Weaver?
Weaver didn't make it. Hey, there's nothing any of us could have done.
He was a good man.
The best. But the mission continues. Now I know you're both banged up. I'm gonna need your help one way or another. You with me? Good. Because this thing's far from over.
Alright, mission completed. Let's run some intel real quick. Go see if Scale has any more to say. Now that we've done that, and then we'll wrap it up. I think that's it for episode 2.
Focus is my forte.
From there, let's talk to Dara. See if Mads has anything to say. Nope. All right, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you all for watching. I want to thank you all for watching on my YouTube channel, Sergeant Devil Dog Dave, The Silent Wars. Subscribe to the channel, hit the notification bell so you're notified when I upload the videos. You can watch them at your convenience. Hit the likes, dislikes, comments, complaints, suggestions. I'll take all of it into consideration. Let's see if Maria has anything to say. Doesn't look like it. We'll check with Holt one last time.
I'll see you around.
You be safe out there.
Yes, ma'am. What's Midas' status?
You know Midas. You can't stop the rock. He's recovering quick. His vitals have stabilized. He's already got his strength back. His left eye was dried out during experiments, but we should be able to save it. Other than that, physically, he's all there. But up here, something ain't right. He gets confused, he blacks out, and he doesn't even remember that halo jump we did in Bolivia.
What do you think the strategist did to him?
I have no idea. I wish I'd paid more attention to that psych counselor back in the Q course. I hate not being able to help him.
Well, those psych counselors have never seen anything like the strategists. Midas is with us now. We'll take care of him.
All right. We'll be
later,
back.
Brother.
And I think later. We'll be going on to episode 3. But we'll determine that when we come back. Have a plan. We still have some of the faction missions for Mads and Karui to take care of. Till then, I am Sergeant Devil Dog Dave signing off. Hoorah and Semper Fi.